seriously. Stop it.
A tough neighborhood. I need to be prepared.
Hey.
Looking for something?
Authorities at Chicago Correctional Center are triple checking their security protocols today after a prison break. Facts are sketchy, but we do know that at least one prisoner managed to make it past all security checkpoints. Fortunately, Chicago's finest apprehended the prisoner shortly afterward. John Smith, 34, has been remanded in custody. His lawyer says his client is a victim of mistaken identity.
Come back if you need anything else.
Racine's in Brandon Docks, and I got no CTOS access there. Yeah, I better hack the District Control Center first.
stay on your toes.
See where trucks land.
Hey, what gives?
Sounds sketchy. I work with Rossi Fremont gangs. Since when does the club work with them?
That doesn't sound right.
Hey, honey, maybe if you ate some of that makeup, you'd be pretty on the inside.
Can't get past the scope.
Hang on, what was that?
The target.
Securing the target.
Watch out! I'll cover you!
Can't take this all out! Get grenade!
Moving up!
Ed, somebody really wants you dead!
Locked in.
Now, there was something back there!
Can't be gone.
Start searching that way.
Watch your back. He can't be far. Where'd he go? Anyone got him? That's him.
Shoot now. Take it. Shoot.
It's now or never.
That asshole's got a gun.
This way. I'm sure I saw something.
Getting it in.
Paid more up front. Watch the area. Find some cover.
Oh!
No, I'll cover you. I'll check that way. Keep your eyes open.
Fuck me! He killed them all!
Alright, I'm in. Now, Racine. Let's find out what you know about Nikki. Racine. Let's see where that is. Gotcha, Robert Racine.
lights continue to malfunction, resulting...
Someone here was hired by Damien. Start with the owner, Robert Racine. And just work your way down. Stay cool, just keep your head.
I don't see shit. I'll look over there.
I got nothing here. Moving on.
Don't see anything. Gonna move on.
I got nothing here. Moving on.
Ah! bullshit. I didn't sign up for this aggravation. What the fuck? What the fuck is the matter with this?
Bastard needs to be trapped once and for all. Find him. Watch it. Don't see anything. Gonna move on.
I don't see shit. I'm gonna look over here.
I got nothing here. I'm moving on.
Nothing here. Moving on.
Don't got Jack. I'll check over there.
Don't got Jack. I'll check over there.
Christ. I ain't never used one of these. How do I get it off?
We got wounded here.
Don't got Jack. I'll check over there.
Hey, watch out! Fucking hell! Man down!
I got nothing here. Moving on.
Robert, nice to meet you.
Are you double-crossing me? I got you the Pierce woman. The woman, yes. I told you not to go for the kid. Did you think I'd actually pay you more? Now you've complicated things. Who's this guy after me? Did you send him? I didn't send him, but I probably should have warned you about Aiden. You gotta help me, or I'll tell him everything I know. That's exactly why you don't know anything. He's not gonna be happy when he finds that out. Fuck, man, what do I do? Whatever you can. Good luck.
You son of a bitch. You're not getting away from me.
now!
From Jackson.
Yeah, about that. One of my employees got a little overzealous. Your nephew is not on my radar. But you go off the rails again.
Put my sister on the phone.
Listen to you. You think you have any control here? You get to talk to Nikki once you have something useful to give me. Follow that IP address and then we'll talk. Right now, you're just wasting my time.
What's happening? No, what's happening?
Jamie knows me too well. Knows exactly how I'll react. He must have been planning this for a while. Well, that man always goes too far. He'll hurt Nikki if he doesn't get what he wants. All right. For now, I'll play his damn game. I'll follow his IP address. But I'm gonna...